I'm the leader of the pack. Jimmy, they reward. Wow. First, people are terrible. Of course. Here we go. Oh, sorry. Nice new chariot, it looks like. God, that looked like beat his ass. That's tender. Oh, that's not fair. He has two horses. Fairy. Hey, he has spikes. It's bullshit.
On the honor of Valcross. Kill him.
You? You work for him too?
That damn, that guy's bony as a motherfucker. He's fragile. Badass. Ah, oh, that's some bullshit. How'd my thing come on? I was whooping that ass, too. Alright. That's some bullshit right there, too. Alright, let's go. Like that. It's me here. Alright, we skipped all the stupid cutscenes. Let's go.
Now,
Yeah, bitch. They weren't that hard. If I were really a lot harder, I wouldn't be able to keep up with them. It wasn't that hard.
Damn you! You have done it again!
Don't put a fairy up against me.
Die for this!
Don't put a fairy up against me. As I go, I'm gonna get a double-sided dildo up my butt. Wait, I might actually like that. It's not the double-sided dildo you wanted, then. You don't want to face me in a random boy. You'll lose. Cooper's still in the vessel. So do you. Hey. Hey, there's a service over here. Hey, see you. Should be picking crates or bowls or whatever.
Why did you accept?
Don't you understand, Claudia? I did it for us.
For us? How is it for us? What is wrong with you?
Wrong with me? I act according to my beliefs. I have nothing more to say.
Sextus!
Leave me.
Younger period, woman. That means I get the worst.
I need to be alone.
Darn it, this is. Have your slop, your handy time.
Claudia?
You okay, baby?
He is not my real brother, Agrippa.
I know.
Oh, is that why you could fucking...
I was very young when I was sold as a slave in Rome. Sextus bought me. I think he sees his dead younger sister in me. He raised me and took care of me. That is why I respect him. And I will always be grateful for all that he has done. But lately, he has not been himself.
It means he's not here with that booty anymore. No, should play. I'd be good at that booty. All day.
Marcus Brutus had mysteriously disappeared. To find out what happened, I headed for the Senate to speak with his mentor, Cicero.
Okay.